Shopping for a boutique is so interesting. You basically buy a wholesale in bulk and you really have to predict what trends are going to be popular for the next season. Like we were shopping for fall and winter, and the hardest part is figuring out how many of each we should get because you just don't know what's going to be popular. But it was a really fun experience and I can't wait for you guys to see.